Hello and welcome to part 3 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Mitsu no Kensho Ains, the Three Forbidden Books Ains. Okay, so yeah, voilà, we needed to explore that place and the cave north, okay, before going to the grandmother. Okay, let's see. Hashin Gadol. Right now there is a request for wolves in extermination. Soldier. Soldier. Today too is quite peaceful. D'accord. It's way too boring. I'm extremely. D'accord. I'm about to go to sleep. No, d'accord. I'm about to fall asleep. I wonder if I can just skip work. Okay, let's check that. D'accord. I must not enter in the back of the shop. I think that I prefer that one. It's a mercenary. Tohei? Is that it? No, Tohei. Tohei. Mercenary, I forgot. Please tell me. Oh, look at it. It's Tohei. Ah, it's... what is that thing? Hiro? No. Mercenary. Voilà, Yohei. No, I want that one. Give me that, another mercenary. Jisho. D'accord, a self-designated hero. No, like self-appointed hero. I wonder which one I should choose. I can talk to the shopkeeper. Okay. What? Ah, d'accord, I guess he must have a pumpkin head. Hein? Kono. Voilà, kabocha. I really like this pumpkin helmet. Fun. Allez, she did not have a good reaction. Weapon smith. I must not enter, voilà. Running away, like, no, fleeing. A fleeing hero. I want the best, please. Okay, so I guess, voilà, hero that is quite cowardly, I guess. I want the best protection, please. Old man. Learning hero. Me too. Me too, I want... yeah, damn it. Once again, you know, there's a distinction between a Yusha and the AU. I don't get the distinction. Like, I guess that AU is obviously more prominent than Yusha, but me too. I became a hero to become the symbol. Let's do that. The symbol of the country. No, not really. Me too. Voilà. I also became a hero to become the hero of the country. A national hero. Voilà. National hero. Let's do that. Yeah, let's go with that, national hero. Okay, it's a defense, like a armor smith. Man, there is a lot of people I cannot go through. Young person. Wait. What? That one, I guess. D'accord, that one, it must be the hero. Ah. Voilà. Okay, voilà. D'accord. That man with the blonde hair and the red mantle is the strongest. It seems that he is the strongest hero of Hashin Gadol. D'accord, so it's not. Okay, it's not him. Okay. Yeah, I guess Hashin Gadol have nothing to do with Lafis. Oh, like, we are probably on another continent because, you know, I don't really recognize the land. We did visit it, but I think that it was after or before. I think that it was after we have gone to the icy continent. So yeah. By the way, the party members of that man. It seems like they are full of beautiful young girls, isn't it?
Menba party. What? Menba party. Menba. What?
Non, d'accord, sorry. Main party member. Okay. Furthermore, it seems that the girl at the boss side of the man are the main party members. Are really heroes.
they are so popular with the women, with the opposite sex, with the women.
I guess she's 9 years old, so she don't quite get it.
Wait, it's Shinny, isn't it? I mean, it is Shinny, no? But where is maybe like it's before. Wait, no, the timeline is after Zanzan, so yeah, it's where is Saya? I'm not seeing anyone with silver hair, so yeah. Hashin Gadol.
D'accord. Voilà, Iana Yokan. No, I have a bad feeling. It's her, it's her. It's definitely Shinny. I came
to the kingdom of Hashin Gadol since there was a request for wolf hunting, but somehow I have a bad feeling about it. But the request offers quite a good money. What to do? Well, in any case, I guess I will check up on the situation right now, today, and decide tomorrow morning. But if I am too slow, then the request for the wolves hunting could end today. So, what to do? But I really have a bad feeling about it. Yeah, I guess it's more like retroactive because this game was the first. You know, Zonzon was made after. Even though Zonzon is before in the timeline, it was made after. So I guess maybe like you know, Saya was not Saya-chan was not integrated in the outline of the story. Mercenary, me too. D'accord. Me too. I don't want to be a mercenary. I want to become. I wonder if a mercenary like me can become a hero too. I wonder, like, no, should I stay a mercenary or should I become a hero? Apprentice, no, neophyte hero. Shit, this damned hero. I am so jealous of the two beautiful girls that you have. Okay. Mercenary, oi, I am here to take the request. It seems that the registration for the request already started for the hunt, but I wonder if that much is normal for just wolf hunting. Like it's weird, like, you know, like it's very weird. The money, the number of people, and whatnot, weird. I guess the kingdom knows about the demon king and the demon god, and he's not saying it to anyone. Coward mercenary. It's Kelu-san. Chiru. Voilà, it's a Kelu. Kick, voilà, kick, voilà. So, it's not Kidu, wait. It is. Ah, d'accord, so Lashi, then. Damn it, it's not. Yes, it is that. So why is it not giving me enough? Yes, it is that. So why is it not giving me anything? To kick and to disperse, you know, like to crush. Oh, d'accord. D'accord. Ketchi lasu. To scatter one's enemy, to rout them, to kick about, to kick around. Okay. Ketchi lasu. D'accord. If it's about scattering wolves, then I will not lose two heroes. To no hero. Did I talk to you? Yes. Okay. Learning hero. D'accord. So the registration. For some reason, I am nervous. It's Chris. Chris, the magic user. You know, Chris was in the game with Lafis. Chris, the magic user. I am quite troubled. I don't get it. Ah, I am quite, I am troubled. Since I don't have that, I cannot mix. Like, I guess maybe like he wants to make an alchemical potion and he's an ingredient. I don't get it. Say you. I guess he needs that for his magic spell. Say you. Do you have a primordial magic stone? Yes, I do have it. Wait, should I give it to him? Yes, whatever. Yes, I do have one. Eh, really? Well then, please, can you give it to me? What to do? No! Yes, okay, let's say no first. No! Gone! It's our fool! Sniff! Okay, so let's give it to him. I hope that I will not need it for later. Very well, here is it. Ah, thanks! Really, thanks! You really saved me! You gave the primordial magic stone. The magical primordial stone. The panache. I never get it. Panache keeping. Well, let's see. Since you gave that to me, it will be quite. I am very sorry, but. Let's see, I guess I feel a little obligated to give you something in return. So here is it. D'accord. You got happiness stone, happiness ball, happiness jewel. Voilà, sorry, but I have nothing to give to you except that. Voilà, it's just a happiness jewel. If you get a lot, then. D'accord, voilà. If you get a lot, then you will be able to meet. Voilà, you will be able to meet with the light, the goddess of light. Voilà, okay. If you assemble a lot, you will be able to meet with the goddess of light. Or at least that's what the rumor says. So make sure to do your best to get as much as possible. If. Voilà, you may even be able to meet with the goddess of light, as the rumor said. The goddess of light? C'était qui? I bet that she's wonderful. Okay, oh, really, you saved me, thanks. No problem. Okay, so let's save. Here, I guess. Okay, is it? No, it's the same, okay. Voilà, it's a pretty jewel, it's really warm. But what kind of a stone is it? I don't quite get it. Okay, so I guess we can summon the goddess with it. Cool. Yes. Okay, let's hurry up. It's a little slow. Okay, let's check with the talking mirror. Voilà. Who is that? Who is that? There's someone. Soldier. No good. Even if you are a friend of, I don't care that you are a friend of a hero. No one pass here. No one passes here. The lover of a hero. Atama? Wait, d'accord. Lover of a hero. No, lover of a the hero. No, lover of a hero. Of an hero. An hero. An a hero. 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 A hero. Hero's lover, voilà. Hero's lover. Ribbon in the head. On the head. Okay, so I guess it's going to be important, maybe. It's a Chekhov gun. Hein? Why? But there is a lot of minerals in this cave, isn't it? Inside it. I just wanted to pick some up, that's all. No good. Voilà, it is. You will not be able to enter, it is decided, so give up on it. But I need these minerals for his sake. Come on, please, let me enter. No, d'accord. No, d'accord. How many times do I have to say it? No! Oh, come on! Okay. The mine, huh? Voilà, the mountain mine, the mountain mine of Hashin Gadol. It is dangerous, so only people with a permission can enter. Ah, really, these heroes. I know what happened right now. Wait, you are a kid? Oi, oi. So now it's a kid. Ah, come on. Do you have anything to do with this place, little missy?
Ah, no, not really.
Is that so? Well then, this place is a mine where the minerals needed by the kingdom are mined. That's why it's not a place to play around. So please get away from here. You will listen to what this old man have to say, don't you?
So mine, is that a mine? Is that a dangerous place?
Yes, especially for kids.
Is that so? Sorry, I will get out right away.
I will withdraw.
I will get out right away.
Yes, you are a really good girl, aren't you?
Compared to that hero's wife, you are like an angel.
No, wait. Voilà. The difference between you and that hero's wife is like the difference between heaven and earth. The distance between... Ah, whatever. My eye.
Kimino. I bet that you will have a good future in front of you.
Yes, yes, yes.
Well then, be careful on the way back, okay?
Yes.
Oh, by the way, on the way to the town.
Wait, in the middle of town?
By the way, in the middle of the town. By the way, in town, it seems like there is a weird request for wolf hunting, isn't it?
What are you talking about?
Voilà, for the country to not use their own soldiers, but to use the mercenaries and heroes of the city, it is really weird.
Well, I guess it have nothing to do with you, isn't it, little missy?
It's me. Yeah, I don't really feel that it have anything to do with me, I don't know. Okay, let's go. So we have only we have just one thing to do left, which is to talk to Heinz on the way back, on the way to the grandmother. Okay. Like a bow, like, you know, polite bow. It is the first time that I saw this person. I wonder who she is. Nothing. Okay, so let's go to the grandmother.
Voilà, so this is the house of my grandmother. I wonder if she is well.
Let's save. Maybe, like, you know, the wolf already ate her. Okay, let's enter.
Allez, the door was unlocked.
It is quite careless of grandmother, of Oba-chan.
Okay, let's see if there's something, no? Well, let's go there first. Okay.
There is water in that.
Okay, like it's there is water.
It's a decorative flower.
Same thing.
Right now, I don't need to use it right now. The fireplace. It seems that it have almost never been used.
Okay.
There are vegetables. Scattered. There is water. There is a lot of books about cooking.
Okay, let's remove the speed hack. It's hard to navigate.
What is that thing? Elfie, is that it? Elfie eating. It's like Kento, is that it?
Kento, no, bon, it's that Ken, okay, Ken, I forgot, Elfie,
Ko, voilà, Ken Ko, Ken Ko Shokuhin, voilà, Nato, voilà, it's, there is a lot of books about healthy cooking, healthy ingredients, okay. Oh, you got the key to the second floor,
cool.
No, you got the key to the bedroom of the, at the, on the, in the, in the second store, second floor, voilà. There is some closets.
some classes. There is a lot of difficult books. Lot of difficult books. Yeah, before going up, let's check the first thing. Oh, what? It's so dark, I cannot see. Wait, no, I can see it. Wait, it's very faint, but I can see it. Okay, well, it's very dark, I cannot see. Okay, let's see. It's a wood. D'accord, it's a storeroom, apparently. That thing. What? What? D'accord, I guess I needed to save, so I guess I will die. It's fine. D'accord, I really cannot see, you know? D'accord, so I guess I can only pick up whatever it is when there is light, hein? So I need to find some kind of a lantern. I mean, let's reload. Because did I just push. It's a me that invoked the menu by mistake. Okay, so let's still. In case it raises a flag, I guess there must be some kind of a light somewhere. Yeah, look at that. It's definitely a treasure chest. Huh? It's a little. It's very dark, but yeah. So I must. Okay. So let's see. Is that that one or? Okay, the same location. Okay, so there is no choice. Let's go there. Wait, I'm dumb. Can I use the stone? It's a little warm. Does it emit some light? Let's check it. Oh, sorry. It is the key to the bedroom of a grandmother. Oh, d'accord. It's just warm. The happiness stone do not unleash any light. Okay, so let's save before entering the room. Okay, it's her. Let's first check if there is some loot. There is a lot of clothes. It's a pretty mirror. There is nothing. So she's fine, I guess. Grandmother, I came to visit you. Are you okay? Are you well? Oh, is that you, Heinz Chan? It's good that you came. Yes, as far as I am concerned, I am fine. Oh, thank goodness. Yes, you seem healthy. Oba-chan? Heinz Chan, on the way here. Did you meet with a girl with white hair? No, I did not really meet with one. Yes, you did. Come on, remember. No, not really. Allez, wait, now that she mentioned it, I did meet one earlier, no? No? Is that so? Well then. Indakelo. Is that so? Well, I guess that's very, very good. Oba-chan? Okay, so I guess it's a demon. Ano Oba-chan? D'accord. Oba-chan, what was that about that person with white hair? Say, Oba-chan! Allez? Oba-chan? She's dead. Wake up, Oba-chan! Should I say grandmother? Whatever. Wake up, Oba-chan! Say, come on, wake up, Oba-chan! May it be that Oba-chan, she's, oh, thank goodness, she does breath, no, she has some breathing, she's breathing, maybe she just have fallen asleep, I wonder if she's sleeping, okay, so yeah, there is, it became dark, so yeah, okay, d'accord, it was, okay, of course, okay, let's go back and see what happens, nothing? Okay, so yeah, let's get that. It's not dark anymore. Cool. Let's get the loot and get out. Europe. D'accord, this room, normally it was dark. So why is it so light? Lighten up. Why is it? Can I check the Europe? It is quite a sturdy Europe. Okay, what is that thing? The Eye of Darkness, when did I get that? What is that? Let's throw it away, let's keep it. I guess that I must keep it, throw it away, you know, like. Maybe like the Eye of Darkness is actually following me around or whatnot. Okay. Like, the Demon God is able to track me using the Eye of Darkness. Oba-chan, maybe as expected, in fact, she's actually unhealthy, you know, she's sick. And it seems, and she also said something quite weird. D'accord. I guess I must pick up the slack, you know, I must do my best. In any case, let's go and buy some food. I must drink two foods and two drinks. Okay, so the Eye of Darkness, should I... Okay. Well, let's save. And let's try to throw away the Eye of Darkness and see what happens. Poyeto. What? Allez? Wait, despite the fact that right now I definitively thrown it away, it is inside, it is still again in my pocket. What does it mean? Okay, so yeah. We are marked by the demon god. Huh? Not like that. Okay, let's try to throw it away. Outside. No, in the light. No, nothing. Okay. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Ain't the savers. Okay, let's see. Voilà, I must buy some food and drinks in the store. So, yeah, I guess. Welcome. Voilà, there is a, I have a lot of food to sell. Ah. Ah, but I don't have money. Aria. Shun. Like, I guess. Oh, I think. Maybe. Shun. Nothing. I guess. Shun. Like, oh. No, just a little bit, you know, just a little bit, it's fine. Okay, you got some good quality food. No, come on, it's fine, it's fine. After all, you... what? After all, you booth quite a lot of things in the past to me, Ainz-chan. So, voilà, that's my thanks as... for you to be, that's my thanks for being a regular customer. Ah, is that so? Thank you very much. Oh, welcome. Ah, thank you, thanks for the food. It's fine, don't worry about it. Okay, so now I need the water, I guess. D'accord, I was given quite a lot. It seems that, I was given quite a lot. It seems that all adults are good people. No, you. It's because you live in a high trust society. Don't let them in. Okay, I guess alcohol. Welcome. Ah, but I don't have money. D'accord. Alcohol. D'accord. Minors. Minors should not. People not of age, children should not drink alcohol, you know. But since you came to my store, I guess I can give you something to drink. You got a good quality. What? I guess it's a fancy way to say water. So it's that Leo. Yes. Okay. Mitsu. And the first one is Nomu. Accords are intact. My fingers are frozen. Okay, so voilà, in Liu Sui. Okay. You got a good quality drinking water. Okay, in Liu Sui. Yes, I did see that, but quite a long time ago. Long time ago. It's almost never used. In Liu Sui. Okay. You got a good quality drinking water. No. It's fine. After all, it is just normal water. Motto? About this store, it's a motto, like, or, the motto, you know, like, the, voilà, motto, okay, voilà, the motto of this store, of this bar, is to be able to service even kids. Ah, is that so? Like, I guess I have water for the kids, is that so? Thank you very much. Next, make sure to come with your parents. And this time too, I will make sure to give you some service too. I don't know, whatever. Welcome. Thanks for the water. It's a service, so it's fine. It's fine. It's not fine. Okay. we have the Eye of Darkness. Please, Ains.
Okay, so I guess we just needed one of each, huh?
Oh, she said the Futatsu, both. So,
yeah, we'll see. As expected,
I must cook it, huh? Let's go to the kitchen.
Okay. Damn it.
It's very, very spooky, especially without the music. Okay. Okay, so let's make something with the materials that were given to me. Voilà, I was able to make some appropriate cooking, some good cooking, I guess. Okay, I was able to do it. After that, I just needed to call for Oba-chan. I wonder if she is still sleeping. Voilà, it is a simple cooking that I made. Okay, so let's go. Spooky, spooky. Oh, 31 minutes? Okay, so I guess let's stop the game just before entering. Huh? Okay, wait, let's just try one more time to throw away the Eye of Darkness. What is that? Okay, wait, is there another one? Rope? Chicken? Yo? D'accord. Meals that you made yourself. Yotchata? Like it's a yoru? Nothing. Okay, just a yoru. Ah, no, you, no, yoku, at least. Not like yoru. Watching. I don't get it. D'accord, I was given a little bit and so I made it myself. I don't quite get it. Whatever. Okay, so let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself if you want to play it. And don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.